Nikola's Hydrogen FCEV impresses with long-distance capability. Nikola Corporation recently made headlines with its hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicle. The vehicle demonstrated noteworthy performance by completing a 519-kilometer round trip from Edmonton to Calgary without the need for refueling. This achievement was accomplished under the harsh conditions of a Canadian winter, with temperatures dipping to negative 10 degrees Celsius. What makes this accomplishment even more impressive is that the FCEV used only about 61% of its onboard hydrogen fuel. This fact underscores the remarkable energy efficiency of Nikola's hydrogen fuel cell technology. It also hints at the potential range capabilities of these vehicles, which could redefine long-distance travel in the future. The successful completion of the Edmonton-Calgary round trip is a significant milestone for Nikola and the broader transport industry. The test involved a truck weighing 26,000 pounds, pulling an empty trailer of 14,000 pounds in temperatures that started at negative 11 degrees Celsius and eventually rose to 0 degrees Celsius. Despite these challenging conditions, the truck driven by a 27-year veteran driver Dave Lowe successfully completed a 6-hour round trip on the Queen Elizabeth II Highway from Edmonton to Calgary. This demonstration of resilience under adverse conditions adds an extra layer of confidence for potential customers who operate in colder climates. The next phase of testing will involve determining the hydrogen consumption with a loaded trailer, which will provide further insights into the truck's fuel efficiency under different operational scenarios. This continued commitment to rigorous testing and transparency illustrates Nikola's dedication to providing a reliable, efficient, and sustainable solution for long-haul transportation. It showcases the viability of hydrogen fuel cell technology, particularly for long-haul transport. With such advancements, the future of transport looks increasingly sustainable and efficient. The company is also unveiling cutting-edge technologies for enhanced safety and efficiency. Recently, Nikola Corporation announced a significant enhancement to its hydrogen fuel cell electric truck, the integration of ZF's OnGuard Max and onside alert systems. This marks a groundbreaking application of these driver assistance technologies on a commercial vehicle produced for the North American market. ZF's onside alert, boosting road safety with radar-based blind spot detection. ZF's onside alert is a sophisticated radar-based blind spot detection system that detects a wide variety of stationary and moving objects in a vehicle's blind spot. By continuously identifying potential hazards, this technology plays a crucial role in preventing or reducing the risk of side collisions, significantly enhancing road safety. ZF's OnGuard Max, empowering drivers with advanced automatic emergency braking system. In addition to onside alert, Nikola's hydrogen fuel cell electric truck will also be equipped with the OnGuard Max system. Designed to assist drivers in recognizing and responding to potentially dangerous traffic situations, OnGuard Max represents ZF's most advanced automatic emergency braking system with autonomous functionality for commercial vehicles. The system combines high-tech camera and radar suite with sophisticated data integration to detect, classify, and react autonomously to moving and stationary objects, such as pedestrians, vehicles, motorcycles. It warns the driver of any obstructions in the vehicle's immediate path and can automatically slow the vehicle down or bring it to a full stop when necessary. Such advanced object detection and autonomous braking capability further enable the new ZF system to help avoid or mitigate accidents involving pedestrians, making Nikola's vehicles even safer. It's clear that Nikola Corporation is aggressively targeting a larger customer base by focusing on two critical factors, safety and fuel efficiency. The company's recent developments in these areas are a testament to this strategy. The Arizona-based company's recent achievements with its hydrogen FCEV paint a promising picture for the future of sustainable transport. The impressive energy efficiency and range capabilities exhibited during the Edmonton-Calgary round trip underscore the potential of hydrogen fuel cell technology. Coupled with Nikola's continuous technological enhancements, it's clear that the company is paving the way for a greener and more efficient transport landscape. That's it for now. Make sure to hit subscribe and grab our free H2 ebook. Also, make sure to comment and let us know what you think about the news today. Thank you.